Hello everybody, Om Shanti. My name is Shalini Chandran and my profession has been acting since the past 10 years. I have been associated with ads and films and television for a very long time. And then I happened to come across Brahma Kumaris and I have been practicing Raj Yoga meditation since the past almost more than 3 years. As an actress, you're always looking at your physical form and a lot of times you tend to associate yourself with what you see. That's your physical identity. They are very fragile and they are very temporary. And so, you know, your graph, your mental graph is sometimes, you know, you are feeling the high and sometimes you're feeling too low. But it is through soul consciousness that we can, you know, actually reach that point of feeling stable and comfortable inside, not having a superiority complex, you know, when people around you praise you, and not having, you know, to feel very inferior if somebody defames you, because now you do understand that, you know, the deeper secrets about yourself, that you, I am a spiritual being on a human journey. And rather than being needy, you know, like how the world has become now, that I need the attention and I want this and I want that, we tend to forget that the journey is more important than the destination. And the most important part is that you connect with the Supreme Power, you connect with Shiv Baba, who is the ocean of love, who is the ocean of purity. So His love is unconditional, unlimited, eternal. There is no insecurity. You always feel safe, you always feel taken care of. So that's what is my personal experience with Brahma Kumaris and Raj Yoga meditation. Thank you so much.
Woo!